Guys, Epps here with House of Guns, and I'm joined again by Mark Eliason from Windham Weaponry in Windham, Maine. And these guys have been at this for a long time, and they're a new spin on an old company, basically. But we're holding their Varmint model rifle down here. And Mark, if you would, just real quick, could you walk me through some of the features of this particular gun?
Certainly. Yeah, this is our latest model from Windham. This is our Varmint Exterminator, as we call it. Free-floated, we developed this aluminum free-float tube in-house. It has a 20-inch stainless fluted barrel, 1/8 twist. We're using the competition chambering on this, and a Picatinny gas block that we've developed in-house. Also, we're using the skeletonized stock, which is very comfortable. You know, the standard people use is an A2 stock, much more comfortable. Rifle has a great balance to it. Yep. Added a Hogue pistol grip, which is one of the most comfortable grips out there.
It is.
And the riser bases, so it's set up right out of the factory to have your optics attached, and it's ready to go.
And I just heard from one of your gunsmiths over here, fully polished trigger group.
That's
so
correct.
It's breaking clean, real smooth at about 5 pounds.
That's correct.
And I especially like the target muzzle crown.
Yeah, we did the competition crown. We hooked up with Frank White from Compass Lake that we had experience with in the past, and use his specifications on the chambering. So, very accurate rifle. We start shipping these in early February.
And it does come with the risers here, too.
It does,
That's
yes.
not something you're going to have to go out and get on your own afterwards.
That's correct. This will be set up. It's shipped with a 5-round magazine and a hard plastic case. Also has a sling swivel to attach here. It is set up for a bipod attachment with that stud, but also provided with a sling swivel.
And low glare, low gloss. I mean, it's just matte everything, bead blast finish on
That's
the barrel.
That's correct. Yeah, we went with the bead blast finish because we find stainless is nice looking, but you don't want that reflective finish on it.
Sure.
So
yeah.
It makes more sense.
Hunters want to hide.
That's you got
that,
it.
Right?
That's right.
Well, Mark, I appreciate your time. I appreciate everything you guys are doing at Windham, and best of luck to you guys.
Thank you very much.